Mr. Moderator, our distinguished guests, brothers and sisters, our friends and our enemies.
And borders and governments will never change that.